My name is Carol. I'm married 51 years. I have 4 children and 11 grandchildren. And 3 years ago in March, I had all on 4 put in my mouth. I had caps in the front, and maybe every 6 months they would get loose and fall out, 1 or 2. And then it went down like 3 months, then 1 month, then every week I was going back. Then I was carrying my own glue and I just couldn't stand it anymore. I would be on a plane and a cap would fall out. It was terrible. It was so scary. I was so depressed. I was having nightmares. Then I found out about all on 4 from my dentist, and it was the best thing I did. I couldn't get help from anybody else. I had very bad bone loss. Now I'm wonderful. I never had a problem. I never took more than an Advil. And today I brought my husband and I got a cleaning and I feel great. 1 week. I came in March, maybe the end of February, and I had it done on March 3rd, about a week later. And I left here with all new teeth, top and bottom. And it was the best thing I ever did. And I never had pain with it after. Well, I feel so, how could I say, safe, that I'm not afraid that it's gonna fall out. And everybody says I smile a lot more. Every picture I show my teeth because I think they're beautiful. And everybody knows about it, and I've told everybody. I would recommend it to anybody, and I have sent so many people here. And I still have more people coming here. So I guess it was good for me, and now my husband is doing it. Thank you.